Tonight's scripture will come from Romans 11, verse 36. For from him, and through him, and to him are all things. To him be the glory, forever and ever. Amen.
As God enters our lives, and we become more like Him.